Oh, Evan, on this curve, you gotta make way for whatever's more important.
Whatever. You might as well keep it recording.
Okay, I'm gonna be hunting down Walter's Superliner cars for for the superliners.
Oh, I found a couple.
You know, like city trains.
Yeah, I found a couple.
Walter's.
I found an Amtrak California one.
How much you want for them? The Union Pacific ones.
Union Pacific ones.
The Union Pacific Streamliner cars that Walter's used to sell.
Mercedes. Oh, I found, I thought you meant Superliners. I found Superliners.
No, I don't want Superliners.
Oh. But there are some...
There was 10 cars on eBay that were made by Rossi with horn hook couplers and everything. But it was $180. I was going to get an FEF-3 too. But that was with DT and sound. That started about $10. Probably sky high right now.
I'm just gonna throw some random cars in somebody's siding.
Is that John's K4 or is that?
I will. Once it comes around, I'll turn it around. I'll turn it around on Dante's module.
It's gonna be an Instagram, buddy boy.
I'm putting it on Instagram.
See?
We.
It won't go up until you're home.
Just say we and at my. Yeah, yours. Somehow I'm actually catching up to you.
It's gonna slow down.
D-Wheelman.
Yeah, that happens there sometimes.
Alright, it's back on. You're good.
Hello.
How are you?
We'll see you again.
Alright, I gotta escape before.
Never stop.
Yeah, you might want to escape before the speed demon runs you over.
Hi, Ryan.
Ah, I should have brought
it. You get stuck way up today.
Well, I got the train I want, I still have the cash to buy food.
Huh?
I got the train that I want, I still have the cash to buy food. Wow. You did.
You
said you were talking to someone and they were apparently recording you.
Oh, really?
Talking to them. So what's it called? Monster Railroad?
I might finish that Chris Unlimited set before I do anything else, though.
Yeah.
You told me that on the drive down.
I don't know how much I can haul, though.
That guy. looking for Brio stuff for Oliver. There's not a lot of Brio.
Put it down, put it. Turning it around.
Look at all those guys. We have those at home, don't we? Yeah.
Thomas.
Where's our mom?
It's right there. I'm running this CSX style.
Like the Explorer style?
They run in reverse all the time. Yeah. Basically, all they do is run in reverse. Am I right? Or you mean? Club 20. No, I'm not calling my mom's each party.
They were brothers. Those two guys are brothers. Yeah. But they're not like brothers.
Yeah, I wasn't. Nick. Nick.
Right, Evan?
Evan, I should run your dash 8.
Just ran, Evan.
Evan, you're sick.
You're welcome.
Wow.
You're welcome.
Not paying attention.
No, you're not.
That's why I just said
I have
pay
one
attention.
Of couplers. If you want to put one on the back.
You look at Southern, they're completely on the ground.
Or I can have. I'm caught on these.
Well, they would bounce. They're only plastic. No, they'd probably shatter on the ground because those are quite old.
True. Oh, they would shatter.
What are you doing?
Testing.
Testing their bouncing capability.
Yes. Testing the
by
bounce.
By slamming them on the floor. Look, I just want to try some. Hold on. Hold on.
Is that it's DC, right?
Yeah, it's DC. Look at the way the lights come on mine. That is nice. I just gotta, I keep on getting sharp pains in my foot.
I keep getting sharp pains.
It's horrible.
And then they run in front CSX style. It's a pretty good runner.
It's a smooth runner. Hello, it's Kato.
This one is pretty too.
That's for River Rossi.
That's for oh. River Rossi.
Yeah, that's for River Rossi.
This is like, I'm gonna turn my train. I got this entire set for 140.
This really, I think about this just.
If you want to get the rest of the car, so it's a wonderful set.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mine's also a lot heavier.
Because like, they use this all the time.
There's so much to see here, Maya.
Look at that old phone. What is that?
Those are old remotes to control the trains.
Oh.
That's awesome.
Oh, right here. Nope. I think you can. I know you guys have a few collectibles.
Yeah, I
have. From my community.
I have.
Down underneath, next to the chair. What do you think?
Oh, okay.
I'll just slide it forward.
Speaker.
What?
Yeah.